Here the customer is always right. Davvero. As is guided by me.
You!
Which way? Ma'am!
I think I've actually picked up this one. No, there it is.
You're not allowed up here. Please.
This one will be on the ceiling of the cathedral, on the roof, if I haven't already picked it up. As you see, that will continue to go after you.
Any who aids in the assassino's capture with a fat person that you touch eternal gratitude.
Salute, come state?
By all that is holy, hear me well! This assassino is a scourge sent to test God's children! Hear the call! Kill the fiend!
They'll do that, a speech about assassins until your wanted is at absolute zero.
Unite, amici! Welcome!
peculiar man.
Paxo.
Come on.
Heal himself.
Stand and fight.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
I must be working too much energy.
Soon sprout fletchings if you don't get down. Ora!
Nah, probably not important.
Probably inside. Yep. Patrol of tangos. Y'all need to wait a little while and let them get by. To engage them if I don't have to.
Assassino! Dead!
Perhaps another time, then.
What happened here? Someone must have been fighting. Come forward!
I want to know all about it, all right.
I've quite a few different accessories, too. Things you may not know you need.
Need to repair my armor now.
Did I just see that? I must be working too hard.
Thank you. Okay, that should take care of all the feathers in this district. At least one more district left. That is right here. A number of these I probably have already picked up as well. But I'll go to the general location of where the feather should be. Because I don't know which ones I picked up and which ones I ain't picked up.
But why not just one?
This one is around here on this wooden beam. This one at least I didn't know I picked up, because this is where you find Ezio's father, or you have to climb up to speak with his father. Picked up this other one as well. It's on the top of this dome. It's right at the top, right where that cross is. I don't see it glistening from down here. You can easily pick it up when you do the raid for the assassin icon. In fact, that's the best time to do it, or to pick up that feather, since you'll be up there anyway. Takes care of the paintings.
Grazie, and come again.
Fear this evil, wild, rabid animal. It kills and destroys
the elixir of blood and pomegranate. I deal for the list.
Thank you.
creature or something.
The thing is, there's no way somebody's gonna climb up there to read it.
Lovely tight pants.
And there's one right there, you can see it on the bridge. There's also a thief nearby as well, so I need to keep my eye out for him. You don't want one of them to sneak up on you.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit.
At least until I get the villa updated a little bit more.
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
Tappeti!
Another one. All right. What the? Oh, for crying out loud, I was trying to get to this guy, not them. Sometimes clock on mechanism is just crazy in this game. That happened with an overpower in another game recently.
Destroy this black.
Don't see what pride, beauty, and years of experience can do for you.
All ragazzi of suitable age.
Only the best the of raiment here, friends. Silks and clothes of finest weave.
As soon as I do this, then I'll do the assassination and then the main mission. I'm trying to remember how many assassination missions there are.
Services for all of God's flock.
This one I probably have already gotten. Okay, no, never mind. I haven't. That's the bad thing about these feathers. You don't know what ones you've collected, what ones you haven't. And it's easy to lose track. In theory, there should just be one more. I should just go ahead with the main mission. There it is. That should be all the ones at the villa. There's not that many at the villa. And all the ones here.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my sleep.
Never mind.
Bear
I
with
don't want
me,
to know.
Amici.
Here's Leonardo's shop.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design. For delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
I can find out exactly how many assassin missions there are left. This is why you want to collect all the treasures too, to get 100% courier. That's delivering letters. Assassination. Various races, I've already done two of those. Beat up. And then feathers. I've got all the ones in Florence, and this is extremely helpful. All the ones in the villa, so 27 plus 4, 11 in Tuscany. And then there's also Venice as well. But having each of these individually, going to be very helpful. Secret locations. Florence. I still have 7 more viewpoints. That's weird.
Does there something ail you, friend?
That one will be useful if I have a couple of enemies.
The city guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols and city reserves. Why serve with mercenary
creature, stay away from me!
so close to eliminating all those involved in the attack on Florence. Find and kill this conspirator near Santa Maria Novella. Make sure he doesn't spot you. Probably should pick up some more Nas Zam. Naturally, it's on the other side. Oops.
Watch where you're going.
Oh, why didn't you move? I only had a great big pile of books in my arms.
But my after-sales service. No offense, but I didn't think you had the money.
Being able to move around without holding the blend button is a very nice upgrade from the first game.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices.
Well, I should be able to upgrade the villa fairly soon. There they are. There's some courtesans. Maybe they've done a fix for it.
Thank you.
sweet wine and flesh that sweeter still. Looking for a good time, boy.
They took care of a lot more than I thought they would. There's a target.
Bella! Vieni da papà!
Oh my!
You ragazzi look like
something down the front of my dress.
To discover the other places of our city travel.
Enjoy all
life. Sweet wine and flesh that sweeter
say. You wouldn't be looking for a good time now, would you?
Worked before. Hold it off. Let that patrol move through. Don't want to lose any courtesans to him. At least two courtesans with me. Okay, so moves around.
Give me a minute. Let's go.
Hey, bambina!
Looking
say,
for a good time?
You wouldn't be looking for a good time, now,
boys,
would you?
Help us out. It's such a slow
what's a
day.
Va bene! The easy way!
così mi piace.
Oh.
Easy way, così mi piace.
Nothing to see here.
There's a target.
On all foreign transactions, this will aid in the maintenance of the Republic's armory and road patrols. State attenti! As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed for defense.
Now the question is, can I get to the courtesans there? And they haven't responded there just yet.
Nasello! Nasello Fresco! Buona ragazzi! The city guard is recruiting volunteers for the road patrols and city reserves. Why serve with mercenary condottieri when you could uphold the honor of the Republic?
Quarterson nearby. Means I've got to go up and over. Oh, he's by himself. Good. No, he's not by himself. Shoot, he's got so many to buy him. Okay, good. They're far enough away. I didn't want to risk accidentally killing an innocent, so I needed to pull them away from the target. That one's actually inside the roof. That's weird.
No one is out there. On him. No.
Your death will not be swift or easy.
You're not allowed. I die. He won't get far.
Let us fight this devil.
Traitor Scars is planning to march on my palace, kill them all before they trigger a riot. Kill 10 brutes in 60 seconds. That poison will help out.
Air for all. Must be a drunken wager or something. You should feel better now. Take care.
If not, then I can wait on this one for a little while and do it after I get a hold of some smoke bombs. This poison will make them go berserk. Basically, it's the equivalent of the berserk ones from later on. They'll attack anything they're about, including each other. The more of them I get attacking each other, the easier it will be to take down the others. Plus, it will kill them after a few moments. Would be with the smoke bombs, because that stuns them and gives me a chance to assassinate them. There they go.
Wait for it. Don't fall for false opening.
I did it. Combination of poison and knives. But the key was to poison them and let them do some of the work. Once the first person dies, then start to get the work on the others. That appears to be almost... no? I still got some assassinations to do. Yeah, it's a good thing I did that main mission and got the poison.
Stay away from me!
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my sneaky...
Because that... otherwise, that... mission I just did would have been a little bit harder.
Come, friends, here the customer is always right. Davvero, as he's guided by me.
small group of Condottieri, I pronounced that one, who attacked my palace have been spotted and seem to be regrouping. Tell one of them to the garrison leader and to the garrison killed her leader. So it's a tailing one again. And I need more knives as well as more poison. Oops.
What in God's name possessed you to do that? Metal work here.
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again.
What deal?
Actually,
not too bright, are you?
I should upgrade my weapon at minimum.
Please come back anytime.
You look stronger already.
Denaro! Denaro! Moneta!
Gold! Money!
Ah,
che
buona
fortuna! I've many other items too to harmonize your entire look.
Much easier just to throw that and not deal with them.
Wow!
Va bene! Va bene!
Gold!
Va bene!
Picked up a second. I think he picks up a third fairly soon, but it's been a while to play this on a 360.
Hey.
There's the third. Pick them up somewhere along the way. This is helped by the fact that he hasn't turned around a single time. I think right up ahead is where he's headed to. Should be nearing it. Yep, that's it.
You have no business here. Leave.
That does present a problem. Come on, climb, climb, darn. I lost him because he refused to climb that last section. Just got up there and just stopped and wouldn't.
You shouldn't be here. Tarso, get down from there. Ora.
And they put me on the roof right where someone there was to shoot me down. And put me in immediate conflict.
You won't get away this time. There he is, Lajoux! Faster! We're losing him! You won't get away this time!
I swear.
Change! You think we support you?
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Here! Here!
Damn! I've got to get out of here!
Ready. Try to get on his blind side! Get him from behind!
Go!
Venti ragazzi!
Ora!
Pazienza!
Try to get on his blind side!
Yeah.